This is my Angel of Light painting. It's the second one that has came out in this theme, but this one turned out totally different. I painted it with no plan. I have it in the porch swing. I know that's a bit odd, but it has the morning light, but the sun is not up all the way, so it's easier to see some of the textures and how the painting reacts in light and especially sunlight. And you can also see that it's a very large painting.